shoulder press machine, working your shoulders right up here. The first thing you're going to want to do is adjust the weight to your right, and then your adjustment point is right here, making the seat go up and down. And then leaning back, you have two different hand placements, here and here. And then what you're going to do is just press straight up, and then control back down.